the original Aborigines lived in the part of Italy where Rome now stands. And they were called Aborigines. And so it's for some reason, has stuck most with the Aboriginal Australasians. But there are Aboriginal Canadians. You could call the American Indians or Native Americans, you could call them Aboriginals if you wanted.
You could. But it was more fun to call them Redskins.
Yes. I wouldn't try it, though, in America.
No.
You'd have your balls turned into a small purse. You're doing very well. Now, what does...
A very big purse, I think you're... Yes.
What am I thinking
about?
And
have my balls turn into a rucksack.
Good. Now...
It is actually possible for the ball sack to be stretched quite beyond recognition.
By a woman scorned.
The scrotum is quite an interesting thing because the...
I'm going to write that down.
The temperature ambit within which human sperm can survive is quite narrow.
Yes.
Do sperms feel pain?
I think...
Are they like fish? We're not sure. Do they have a nervous system? Do they feel pain?
Well,
I have it on good authority that the sperm outside the ball sack, ejaculatum, will survive for 18 hours. Now, is that a lingering...
Flopping and flashing around.
Well, it depends whether them...
Eventually, like, billions of them dying out one last...
Flopping them over their heads.
I think they prefer the quick death of banging their head on the ceiling and just don't
depends whether they're male or female sperm. Boys' sperm swim faster but don't live as long.
Mm. Girls... Are they male and female sperm?
Yes.
Girls' sperm do the bloody hoovering and the... I always thought testicles were the perfect environment to test anti-aging creams.